edition of EA Sports.
All right, Coach, thanks. Yeah, both teams likely to make some changes in what's been a closely fought battle to this point.
Set now to go for the third quarter. The Saints have the lead and set to receive the kick. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started.
And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
Here's second and 10.
Now Winston. It's caught, Smith, and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Winston, and able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. They'll throw again, Winston. Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 down at the 31.
He'll get this to his tight end, Troutman.
And he'll head out of bounds inside the 10, mark him down at the 9.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. And now they're set up with a first and goal.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. To throw, Winston. And he's got it. Touchdown, Saints. And through the air.
And the Saints take the opening kickoff of the third quarter and drive right down the field to extend their lead.
Circle that drive because that might be one to remember. Well executed to give them a little cushion.
Well, let's take it into the boxing ring. You talk about them commanding it, keeping the fight where they wanted to, whether it was in the center of the ring or putting them on the ropes, because it was jab, jab, jab. And finally, the haymaker to put that drive away.
Now Sean Payton going to say, let's go for two on this one. Winston to throw for it. And he's got it. So the try for two successful. And that bumps their lead up even further. And the Eagles dodge a bullet. They cover it up. And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it. It was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that. Just that the normal outcome actually came to play. Analytics will tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers, aren't
all
you?
All about the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. So they will accept the penalty and move forward.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts.
Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's
Sanders. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
To throw again on second down. Hurts. That swung out wide to Sanders. And he's got room. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20.
That turned into a very well orchestrated play right there. Going to work his way out of the backfield to the right. And after he looked it in, he found plenty of space to roam and picked up big yardage.
Able to fight for about the pickup of four. Here's second and six. Here's Hurts to throw. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders. And the Eagles are going to be set up with a first and goal as he's out of bounds at the six-yard line.
But they certainly had success throughout this contest getting him the ball in the passing game, and there he picks up another first down. Whatever they saw going into this one, they've been able to capitalize on it, and no adjustment has been made to take it away.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And that'll move him a little closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4-yard line. Scott with it again on second. And he'll get it down close to the goal line, but not quite in. They get 3 yards closer, but still work to do. It's third and goal. Two straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think of
it. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. A 1-yard touchdown run for Miles Sanders. And the Eagles are able to get a score back in the final stages of this third quarter. Eagle offense will stay out there as they'll go for two. They'll turn to Sanders, and he got it on the touchdown run, but he won't get in here. He'll be stopped short, and they'll come up empty on the try for two. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And the ledger for them so far looks pretty good, doesn't it?
It certainly does. Touchdown, touchdown, touchdown.
Oh, that's in a double coverage and intercepted. Picked off near the 29, and they will take over.